I am presenting an interesting case of crowd cerebellar diastasis. I am a Rakesh, radiology resident, Mahatma Gandhi Medical College and Research Institute, Puducherry. Cerebellar diastasis describes depression of oxidative metabolism, glucose and blood flow in cerebellum, secondary to supratentorial lesion in the contralateral cerebral hemisphere. Using pathology or long-term clinical follow-up to confirm with PET and ASL, multimodality imaging contributes to proper diagnosis, management and follow-up of supratentorial lesion with CCD. Cause of cerebellar diastasis is characterized by loss of functional activity, metabolism in the cerebellum, contralateral to supratentorial lesion. This phenomenon has been observed in patients with cerebral infection, supratentorial tumors, epilepsy, encephalitis, and as a result of disruption of the corticopontocerebellar pathway. Patients suffering from intractable epilepsy since 2 years, is a known case of seizure disorder since childhood, and medications present complaints of weakness of left upper limb and lower limb. Patient EEG shows sharp waves. We are seeing here T2 axial flare. Pancortical edema is noted with areas of diffusion restriction. Here we are seeing the areas of diffusion restriction. Left cerebellum shows effacement with areas of mild diffusion restriction and bad DWI. Corresponding signal drop in EDC. In this case, there is a partial agencies of corpus callosum causing widely placed lateral ventricles with prominent hospital valves, giving teared up configuration with prominent third ventricle, blowing off third ventricle noted. Third ventricle measures 14.3 mm in diameter. CCD first introduced by Monaco in 1914 is characterized by hypometabolism. Functional deactivation in cerebellar hemisphere, contralateral to supratentorial lesion. Several nuclear medicine based studies has proven that severity of CCD appears to be a valuable prognostic marker for recovery and treatment and response. This phenomenon of diastasis often resolves with the time, whereas mechanisms are still unknown. It is noted in case of crossed pontofibers are affected by various diseases like stroke, glioma, metastasis. This disease fed to pontofibers causing hypometabolism in contralateral cerebellar hemisphere. However, in this case, there is partial callosum agencies and to the severity of the disease. These are my references.